great ones, hear our voice. Together as one in reverence, we call on thee, within the endless dark, to deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, so we make our sacrifice and await the light at the end. In life and in death, we give you glory, Mother Miranda.
Now, the tea should be ready. Come help me, Elena, please.
That prayer, I've heard it before. There was an old woman near the graveyard.
You mean the hag? Dumb bitch is crazy as a bag of rats.
There is wisdom in her devotion, though. And I hope it protected her as it shall protect us.
What the fuck are you doing?
Leonardo, what's wrong? Are you okay?
No!
Father!
Elena, no, stay back!
No, let me go! No!
He'll kill us both! We have to go!
Let him go!
Elena?
I said no! I'm so sorry, Father.
Hey, that wasn't your father anymore. You did the right thing. Elena, no. There's nothing you can do.
Papa!
This entire place is collapsing.
No!
You're the one who's cursed.
It'll be fine. It'll be fine. You're still alive, huh? Before my friends murder you! TikTok! Your life's unalive.
Wait!
Try and find me.
It's over. Mia, I'll make things right. What? Good. I need to get out of this place. So that's who was behind all this? That makes two.
Mother Miranda, if it's for you, I'd do anything.
I'll just be taking this.
Wait. What are you doing with Mother's special child?
She's not hers.
Oh, you have something to say?
What do you mean, Mother's special child?
Mother wants her baby back.
Don't screw with me.
Wait, please. If you take it, then the others will laugh at me. But if I do better than them...
What do I care?
Wait, just a little longer.
What's so funny?
You're stupid. You talk too much. It's all over. I plugged the way in.
What are you?
This is my territory. I won't let you leave.
Shit. Damn freak! Get out of here. What the hell? Research post or something? What the fuck are they doing here?
Get off of me!
Stay the fuck down!
Ethan! I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far. It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
Sure, Chris. Why not? You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job.
Hey, Cap. I'm getting some serious motion readings out here. We should move on.
What kind of readings? What's moving?
Unknown. But my guess is we've been here too long and Miranda knows it.
Hey, did you say Miranda? How are you involved?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth. What about the sample analysis?
It's definitely related to the mold.
You stay out of our business, Ethan.
What business? Time for this.
Too late. Miranda is already preparing herself.
Miranda sent you to slow me down? You're pathetic. What are you talking about? What the fuck is wrong with you?
Huh?
Looking to fish food. Got it. Yes, I gotta do this. Death as he was in life. Disgusting. What the?
I've got a rebellion. So stay out of my way. Again?
Metal polymer composite, huh? Time to fight fire with fire. I'm coming, Rose.
like a goddamn cockroach! You think you can take me on? Fine. This will be my warm-up before I kill that bitch. Let's settle this. Man. A man. Your corpse will be another addition to my army!
Oh, buckle in!
Hey! Don't die on the world's watches! No! So this is the power of father love, huh? Pain. Oh, don't give up! You really should have taken my deal. You'll be Rose in the afterlife. Rose's power is one. Right after I murder Bram. This can't be the end for me! I must kill her!
Ethan, I heard explosions. What the hell happened?
I dealt with Heisenberg. Now I'm gonna find Miranda and get Rose back.
Not without me. It's too dangerous. Wait there, you hear me? Ethan?
Rose?
Ethan! Ethan, respond!
Mia?
Our child. She's so important, isn't she?
She's everything to me.
And mine to me. With Heisenberg gone, you've lost your lead. What are you going to do?
I don't know, but I'm saving Rose.
You'd never know, do you? Even when I took Mia's place in your home. Poor Ethan.
Who are you? Where's Rose? Miranda.
Enough. Remember Evelyn and her power over them all? Rose is her successor. No, Rose is Evelyn's true, complete form. She will grow to fully control the masses. And I must have her.
Fuck you, you crazy bitch!
Calm yourself. Rose will be saved. The Megamycete catalogs all of us. However, she will be reborn as my daughter.
She's my child, not yours! Where are you? Show yourself!
Why did Rose come to be? Was it because of her parents? And you are truly a special case. But I've learned all I can from your worth as a lab rat has run out.
Miranda! You coward! Come out and face me!
Don't worry. Your death will come quick. You will join the Megamycete's records. I will make sure to sample your blood for later. Once dawn breaks, the ceremony will be complete, and I will become her true mother, bound for eternity in blood.
Huh.
I've waited so long. The dreams really can come true. Vessel or not, I can't wait to see my true child.
Hey, Alpha, look at this.
The SAA have gone too far. Christ.
It looks pretty rough down there. How are you planning on reaching the objective?
First, we're gonna have to take that thing out.
I've got your back, boss. Let's get to work.
Daughter, come to me. Eva, is that you? Oh, how I've missed you. What? My power is leaving me!
Rose! Miranda!
Interesting. Your body certainly isn't normal.
Give Rose to me! Now!
You will see. Once I kill you properly, everything...
Get her, now! Let go!
I've spent a lifetime creating this moment. And you try to take it away from me. I will take what is due. My desires will be fulfilled!
No. Rose is mine! What the fuck?
You fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Williams. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megamycetes. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully. You understand?
Do not let me get away!
How can you deny me?
Why the hell can't you realize Rose is my goddamn kid, not yours?
Your time is up! Now die! I shall put you to rest. I've never seen a human live without his heart. Are you sure you're not? The Megamycete saved me from the pits of despair. It granted me this splendid power!
Yeah, right! All done, drive nuts!
Hold still.
If I combine Rose with the Megamycet, my daughter will be made manifest at last! I've waited a century, all for this day. For my daughter.
My goddamn daughter, you psycho!
After all, everyone died.
Ever think the problem might be you, Miranda? You're not capable of real love.
This is how you end the winters. To ensure I never see your face, I...
Rose!
Down.